Kellan, the Fae-Blooded. He's for two and a red, a 2/2 human fairy with a double strike. And other creatures you control get +1/+0 for each aura and equipment attached to Kellan. He also has an adventure cost as well, which is called Birthright Boon. 1 and a white for a sorcery. Search your library for an aura or equipment card. Reveal it. Put it into your hand and then shuffle your library. So this is a Boros equipment deck. And if I'm honest, he's probably the best equipment commander that's ever been printed. The adventure there is just incredible, if I'm honest. The first card we have in the deck is Colossus Hammer. 1 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +10/+10 and loses flying. And it has an equip cost of 8. A basic Plains. Arcane Signet. 2 mana for an artifact. Add 1 mana of any colour in your commander's colour identity. Boros Charm. Red and a white for an instant where you choose one of the following. It deals 4 damage to target player or creature. Permanents you control gain indestructible until end of turn. Target creature gains double strike until end of turn. Mask of Memory. 2 mana for an equipment. Whenever equipped creature deals combat damage to a player, you may draw 2 cards. If you do, discard a card, and it's got an equip cost of 1. Rogue's Passage. It's a basic land that taps for colourless, or you can pay 4 and tap it. For target creature can't be blocked this turn. A basic Mountain. Forge Anew. 2 and a white for an enchantment. When Forge Anew enters the battlefield, return target equipment card from your graveyard to the battlefield. As long as it's your turn, you may activate equipment anytime you could cast an instant, and you may pay 0 rather than pay the equip cost of the first equip ability you activate during each of your turns. Sunbaked Canyon. You can tap it and pay 1 life to add red or white even. Or you can pay 1 mana, tap it and sack it to draw a card. A basic Mountain. Clifftop Retreat. It enters the battlefield tapped unless you control a mountain or a plains. And it taps for red or white. Sigarda's Aid. 1 white mana for an enchantment. You may cast aura and equipment spells as though they had flash. Whenever an equipment enters the battlefield under your control, you may attach it to target creature you control. A basic Mountain. Danatha, Capuchin Paragon. 2 and a white for a 2/2 human knight with first strike, vigilance and lifelink. Aura and equipment spells you cast cost 1 less to cast. Access Tunnel. It taps for colourless, or you can pay 3 and tap it. For target creature with power 3 or less, can't be blocked this turn. Forgotten Cave. Enters the battlefield tapped cycle it for one red. Loxodon Warhammer. 3 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +3/+0 and has trample and lifelink. And the equip cost is 3. Armored Sky Hunter. 3 and a white for a 3/3 cat knight with flying. Whenever it attacks, look at the top 6 cards of your library. You may put an aura or equipment card from among them onto the battlefield. If an equipment is put onto the battlefield this way, you may attach it to a creature you control. Put the rest of these cards on the bottom of your library in a random order. Valduk, Keeper of the Flame. 2 and a red for a 3/2 human shaman. At the beginning of combat on your turn, for each aura and equipment attached to Valduk, create a 3/1 red elemental creature token with trample and haste. Exile those tokens at the beginning of the next end step. Sundown Pass. Enters the battlefield tapped unless you control two or more other lands, and it taps for red or white. A basic Plains. Sram, Senior Edificer. 1 and a white for a 2/2 Dwarf Advisor. Whenever you cast an aura, equipment or vehicle spell, draw a card. Fury Garm, Snarl. As it enters the battlefield, you may reveal a mountain or plains card from your hand. If you don't, it enters the battlefield tapped, and it taps for red or white. Needle, Spires. Enters the battlefield tapped, and you can tap it for red or white. Or you can pay 2, a red and a white, for it to become a 2/1 red-white elemental creature token with double strike until end of turn. Swiftfoot Boots. 2 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature has hexproof and haste, and the equip cost is 1. Slayer's Stronghold. Taps all 1 colourless mana, or you can pay a red and a white and tap it for target creature to get +2/+0 and gain vigilance and haste until end of turn. Tenzer, Godo's Maul. 3 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +1/+1. As long as it's legendary, it gets an additional +2/+2. And if it's red, it has trample, and the equipped cost is 1. The Reaver Cleaver. 2 and a red for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +1/+1 and has trample. And whenever this creature deals combat damage to a player or planeswalker, create that many treasure tokens. The equip cost is 3. Wyleth, Soul of Steel. 1, a red and a white for a 2/2 human warrior with trample. When Wyleth attacks, draw a card for each aura and equipment attached to it. Castle Ardenvale. Enters the battlefield tapped unless you control a plains, and it taps for 1 white mana. Or you can pay 2 and 2 white and tap it to create a 1/1 white human creature token. Nahiri, Forged in Fury. 4 red white for a 5/4 Court Artificer with affinity for equipment. Whenever an equipped creature you control attacks, exile the top card of your library. You may play that card this turn. You may cast equipment spells this way without paying their mana cost. or equipped attacks, that creature gains double strike until end of turn. Fighter class. Red and a white for an enchantment. Level 1 is when fighter class enters the battlefield. Search your library for an equipment card. Reveal it, then put it into your hand, then shuffle. Level 2 costs 1, a red and a white, and equip abilities you activate cost 2 less to activate. And level 3 is 3, a red and a white, and whenever a creature you control attacks, up to 1 target creature blocks it this combat if able. Boros Garrison enters the battlefield tapped, and when it enters the battlefield, return a land you control to its owner's hand, and it taps for red or white. Pure Steel Paladin, 2 white for a 2/2 human knight. Whenever an equipment enters the battlefield under your control, you may draw a card. An equipment you control have equip 0, as long as you control 3 or more artifacts. Boros Signet, 2 mana for an artifact where you can pay 1 mana and tap it to add red and white. Windbrisk Heights, there's a non-basic land with Hideaway 4, and it enters the battlefield tapped. You can tap it for white mana, or you can pay 1 white and tap it, and you may play the exiled card without paying its mana cost if you attacked with 3 or more creatures this turn. Lightning Greaves, 2 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature has haste and shroud, and the equip cost is 0. Eowyn, Lady of Rohan, 2 and a white for a 2/4 human noble. At the beginning of combat on your turn, target creature gains your choice of first strike or vigilance until end of turn. If that creature is equipped, it gains first strike and vigilance until end of turn. Equip abilities you activate cost 1 less to activate. Inspiring Statuary, 3 mana for an artifact. Non-artifact spells you cast have improvise. Secluded Step enters the battlefield tapped, and you can tap it for 1 white mana, or you can pay 1 white mana to cycle it. Rograk, Son of Rogar, 0 mana for a 0/1 kobold warrior with first strike, menace and trample. A basic mountain. Battlefield Forge taps for colourless, or you can tap it to add red or white, and it will deal 1 damage to you. Haunted Cloak, 3 mana for an equipment. The equipped creature has vigilance, trample and haste, and the equip cost is 1. Terramorphic Expanse, a non-basic land that you tap and sack to search your library for a basic land card and put it onto the battlefield tapped. Kedis, Emberclaw, Familiar, 1 and a red for a 1/1 elemental lizard. Whenever a commander you control deals combat damage to an opponent, it deals that much damage to each other opponent. Commander's Sphere, 3 mana for an artifact that you can tap to add 1 mana of any colour in your commander's colour identity, and you can sack it to draw a card. Zerda, the Dawn Waker, even. and then you can pay one and tap it for target creature can't be blocked this turn. Kemba, Car, Enduring. One and a white for a 2/2 cat cleric. When Kemba or another cat enters the battlefield under your control, attach up to one target equipment you control to that creature. Equipped creatures you control get +1/+1. And for 3 and 2 white, you can create a 2/2 white cat creature token. Call the Forge Master. Red and a white for a 2/2 dwarf warrior. Whenever another non-token creature you control dies, if it was enchanted or equipped, return it to its owner's hand. Creature tokens you control that are enchanted or equipped get +1/+1. Talisman of Conviction. 2 mana for an artifact that taps for 1 colourless mana, or you can tap it for a red or a white, and it deals 1 damage to you. Faithless Looting. 1 red mana for a sorcery. Draw 2 cards, then discard 2 cards, and it has a flashback cost of 2 and a red. Champion of the Flame. 1 and a red for a 1/1 human warrior with trample. Champion of the Flame gets +2/+2 for each aura and equipment attached to it. Bronze Guardian. 4 and a white for a star 5 golem with double strike and ward 2. Other artifacts you control have ward 2. And Bronze Guardian's power is equal to the number of artifacts you control. Jor-Kadeen, First Gold Warden. Red and a white for a 2/2 human rebel with trample. Whenever Jor-Kadeen attacks, it gets +X/+X until end of turn, where X is the number of equipped creatures you control. Then if Jor-Kadeen's power is 4 or greater, draw a card. Nettle Cyst. 3 mana for an equipment with living weapon. Equipped creature gets +1/+1 for each artifact and or enchantment you control. The equip cost is 2. Rogue Gloves. 2 mana for an equipment. Whenever equipped creature deals combat damage to a player, you may draw a card. The equip cost is 2. Danitha, Benelia's Hope. 4 and a white for a 4/4 human knight with first strike, vigilance and lifelink. When Danitha enters the battlefield, you may put an aura or equipment card from your hand or graveyard onto the battlefield attached to Danitha. A Basic Plains. Ancient Den that taps for 1 white mana. Anduril, Flame of the West. 3 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +3/+1. And whenever equipped creature attacks, create 2 tapped 1/1 white spirit creature tokens with flying. If that creature is legendary, instead create 2 of those tokens that are tapped and attacking. The equip cost is 2. Castle Emperor. Enters the battlefield tapped unless you control a mountain. It taps for 1 red mana, or you can pay 1 and 2 red. For creatures you control get +1/+0 until end of turn. Infiltration Lens. 1 mana for an equipment. Whenever equipped creature becomes blocked by a creature, you may draw 2 cards, and the equip cost is 1. A Basic Mountain. caster enters the battlefield, look at the top 7 cards of your library. You may reveal an equipment or vehicle card from among them and put them into your hand. Put the rest on the bottom of your library in a random order. Equipment you control have equip 1, and vehicles you control have crew 1. Odric, Lunark, Marshal. 3 and a white for a 3/3 human soldier. At the beginning of each combat, creatures you control gain first strike until end of turn, if a creature you control has first strike. The same is true for flying, death touch, double strike, haste, hexproof, indestructible, lifelink, menace, reach, skulk, trample, and vigilance. Great Furnace. It's an artifact land that taps for red. Blade Hold War Whip. 1, a red and a white. For an equipment with Vermiridon. Equip abilities you activate of other equipment cost 1 less to activate. Equipped creature has double strike, and the equip cost is 3, a red and a white. Golem Skin Gauntlets. 1 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +1/+0 for each equipment attached to it. The equip cost is 2. Aurelia, Exemplar of Justice. 2, a red and a white for a 2/5 angel with flying and mentor. At the beginning of combat on your turn, choose up to 1 target creature you control. Until end of turn, that creature gets +2/+0 and gains trample if it's red, and it gains vigilance if it's white. Maul of the Skyclaves. 2 and a white for an equipment. When it enters the battlefield, attach it to target creature you control. An equipped creature gets +2/+2 and has flying and first strike. And the equip cost is 2 and 2 white. Sword of Vengeance. 3 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +2/+0 and has first strike, vigilance, trample and haste. The equip cost is 3. Ember Cleave. 4 and 2 red for an equipment with flash. This spell costs 1 less to cast for each attacking creature you control. And when it enters the battlefield, attach it to target creature you control. Equipped creature gets +1/+1 and has double strike and trample. And the equip cost is 3. Darksteel Citadel. It's an indestructible land that taps for colourless. Dig Site Engineer. 2 and a white for a 3/3 dwarf artificer. Whenever you cast an artifact spell, you may pay 2. If you do, create a 0/0 colourless construct artifact creature token. With this creature gets +1/+1 for each artifact you control. Thought Vessel. 2 mana for an artifact. You have no maximum hand size, and you can tap it to add a colourless mana. Bruinor, Battlehammer. 2, a red and a white for a 5/3 dwarf warrior. Each creature you control gets +2/+0 for each equipment attached to it. You may pay 0 rather than pay the equip cost of the first equip ability you activate each turn. Unquestioned Authority. 2 and a white for an aura. When it enters the battlefield, draw a card. An enchanted creature has protection from creatures. Exotic Orchard. Add 1 mana of any colour that a land an opponent controls could produce. Sun Home. Fortress of the Legion. Tap it to add colourless. creature gains double strike until end of turn. The commander's favourite, Soul Ring. 1 mana for an artifact that taps for 2 mana. Hexblade, Wallbreaker. 3 and 2 red for an equipment with Famiridon. Equipped creature gets +2/+2. Whenever equipped creature attacks, if it's the first combat phase of the turn, untap each attacking creature. After this phase, there's an additional combat phase. Team Pennant. 1 mana for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +1/+1 and has Vigilance and Trample. And it has equipped creature token for 1 or the equip cost of 3. Fiend Lash. 1 and a red for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +2/+0 and has Reach. Whenever equipped creature is dealt damage, it deals damage equal to its power to target player or planeswalker. And the equip cost is 2 and a red. Esper Sentinel. 1 white mana for a 1/1 human soldier. Whenever an opponent casts their first non-creature spell each turn, draw a card, unless that player pays X, where X is Esper Sentinel's power. Timely Ward. 2 and a white for an aura. You may cast this spell as though it had flash if it targets a commander. An enchanted creature has indestructible. Blade Historian. So for 4 Boros hybrid mana, you get a 2/3 human cleric. Attacking creatures you control have double strike. A basic Plains. Myriad Landscape. Enters the battlefield tapped, and it taps for colourless. Or you can pay 2, tap it, and sack it to search your library for up to 2 basic land cards that share a land type and put them onto the battlefield tapped. Rustveil Bridge. Enters the battlefield tapped and it's indestructible. You can tap it for red or white. Hammer of Nazarn. 4 mana for an equipment. When it enters the battlefield or another equipment enters the battlefield under your control, you may attach that equipment to target creature you control. Equipped creature gets +2/+0 and has indestructible, and the equip cost is 4. Mind Stone. 2 mana for an artifact that you can tap for colourless, or you can pay 1, tap it and sack it to draw a card. A basic Plains. Loyal Unicorn. 3 and a white for a 3/4 unicorn with vigilance. At the beginning of combat on your turn, if you control your commander, prevent all combat damage that would be dealt to creatures you control this turn. Other creatures you control gain vigilance until end of turn. Diana, Ship's Caretaker. 3, a red and a white for a 3/3 angel artificer with flying and first strike. Whenever an aura or equipment you control is put into a graveyard from the battlefield, you may return that card to its owner's hand at the beginning of the next end step. Temple of the False Gods. It's a non-basic that you can add 2 colourless mana, but activate only if you control 5 or more lands. Zamriel, Seraph of Steel. 2 and 2 white for a 3/4 angel with flying. As long as it's your turn, equipped creatures you control have indestructible. Temple of Triumph. Enters the battlefield tapped, and when it enters, scry 1, and you can tap it for red or white. adds one mana of any colour in your commander's colour identity. I've been Foamy ASMR. I want to thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow. And if you leave a comment below, I'll